Are you excited?
Yes. I'm excited.
Mrs.
Kirkwood.
What's up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning in. Today is Christine and Adam's wedding day. A few in already, but let's continue the celebration and keep on watching. Like and subscribe, don't forget.
Bernadette Distron. groomsmen. Hold on, do you want me to hold your hand? I can hold your hand.
All right, so we can switch one right for another.
I'm married.
I know, but you're the support system, bro.
This is what I need you guys to do. So we're gonna look into the crowd, and we need to call all the guys who are hiding that should be out here. We're gonna give them to the count of three to get on the dance floor. If they're not out here, we're gonna call them out by name and we're gonna embarrass them. So, fellas, you have the count of three to come out here before we embarrass you and call you out here. I see so many people pointing fingers. Like, don't point fingers, just make them come out. All right, come on, fellas. Be in a relationship, but if you ain't married, you need to be on the dance floor, is what I'm saying. Yes, I said that right. We need you guys to support him and everything he does. So when he goes in, why are you guys so quiet now? All right, when he goes down under, he needs you guys to yell like the dogs that they think we are. All right, fellas, I need you all to make some noise and support your man to get that garter. Let's go, come on. Woo! Hey. Hey, hold on. These guys are standing here like, oh, what is he gonna do? Is he gonna grab her leg? What? Come on, fellas, let's go. There you go! Hey, use your teeth! Hey! I'm not gonna lie, he was pretty fast with that one. I couldn't even say anything. He got it in his hand before it. Sorry. Alright, let's get you out of trouble. Let's get you out of trouble because it's gonna get rowdy over here.
We do! What?
Hey, he was a ninja, dude. Honestly, I didn't see that one coming. He was a ninja. Fellas, back up. Back up. Alright, fellas. Hey, fellas. Hold on. He needs to check out his jacket. He's serious. He wants to be next. Alright, fellas, come on. Play some music. Come on. Fellas. So push, shove, act like y'all brothers. Get that garter on the count of three, fellas. One, two, three. See, you guys are playing around too much, man. You ran away. Dude, your Uber's not even here yet. Relax. Come on, man. All right, fellas, we're gonna do this for real this time.
Hey, what are you doing?
Wait, do you really want it? Hold on, do you really want it?
He wants it.
Wait.
Lewis wants it.
I mean, we can make this work, guys. All right, fellas, on the count of three, for real. Come on, fellas. On the count of three. One, two. All right, take a picture with the beautiful bride and groom, please. Take a picture. Come on, ladies. Don't be shy. We're gonna call you out by name. Don't get embarrassed. Look at all these ladies. I know somebody's hiding. Someone's hiding. Hold on. You're getting them too hyped. Relax. Give me a second. Jeez. All right, ladies. Can we get a little bit closer?
No.
Hey, you guys are all family now. Don't pull each other's earrings. Don't take off your slippers, your shoes, your heels, whatever. Just make sure you guys are safe.
Oh.
Dude, let's get it on already. Come on, stop talking.
Somebody wants it bad. All right, y'all, on the count of three. One, two, three. See? She know you all ain't ready. Y'all so aggressive. Ladies, come on now, for real though. You guys ready? Because you guys weren't ready on the last one. Alright, let's go. Hold on, you guys aren't even dancing. You're not moving. Make some noise. Let's go, ladies. On the count of three. One.
Where is it at? Where is it there? Where is he? He's looking far over there. Yeah! We're gonna take a photo. Switch to the other one.